Why do you need
a man has found the battery, but it is empty. It will need to be recharged.
Okay, so a valve. So a valve, a CD, and a battery. How is that rewriting reality? Alright. Oh, that turns out after you use a checkpoint, so that's essentially just saving. Alright, I'm fine with that. I understand that system now. Also, let's go grab all that ammo, because now we have a carbine to use. I really hope she's not evil. Okay, good, she's not. Gimme. Thank you. Alright, hey.
I need this battery charged.
No problem. Here you go.
Thanks. Listen, I don't know what's gonna happen exactly when I do this. My memory's a little hazy.
I don't even know what that means.
All I'm saying is you don't want to come anywhere near the oil field, all right? This thing could get out of hand.
In the middle of highly flammable materials. Great.
I'll do my best to contain it.
Just please don't turn out to be some kind of crazy terrorist guy, okay?
Okay, I'm gonna go now. Wish me luck.
Wait a sec, I want to ask you about something first. What did you mean with that my memory's a little hazy thing?
I had a pretty rough time coming here. It was like being caught in a tsunami. I blacked out for a while. It's hard to explain. There's a barrier of sorts that I had to break through. I was lucky to make it here with my wits as intact as they are.
So you might have brain damage, you're about to do great things with a magic piece of paper, and you came here from another dimension?
No, I'm from New York. I was just visiting another dimension.
Oh, yeah, okay. My bad.
Okay. You know, that is not casting any light. None of those are actually on. Well, I see some glowing stuff there. Maybe that's a shotgun. If it's a shotgun, I'm gonna go with the shotgun and then go back and grab ammo, because, you know. It's a shotgun, so I'm gonna go. Yes. Take the shotgun, please.
It's a little sad how many problems you can solve with buckshot.
Okay, so I'm maxed out ammo anyway, so that's fine. Okay. Well, that definitely works on them. Revolver.
Can't go wrong with the classic.
Oh, hi. I was gonna say, they really like circling in this. It's good. Uh-oh, I'm starting to like this. That's not good. I can't hold down my Alan Wake is the game I hate most of any other game ever. Because I like the DLC. That's... Oh, great. Do you know what? No. Not even... Oh, jeez. Oh, hi. Stop it. Stop.
time to make some serious changes.
Click left. The wheel was in place, the oil was flowing. Battery was attached, the lights were blinking. CD was playing in the boombox. So... and then valve. Okay, oil's flowing. Battery's gotta be right here, right? Yes. That was so dumb, and I love it. Can't go that way. Going this way. Also, I dig the music a lot. It's really good. Aww. Could have kept playing it till I got back there. Hey, Emma. Oh, there's a satellite. That was so... at least it was a cool little cut to music there. Although, I feel like that... yep. Oh boy, okay. You know what? Nuke it.
I think I hear more of them.
Yes, you do.
I think I noticed.
Hey, Alan. You don't need to be an asshole. I should have saved the nuke. Wait, was that one of the guys from the band? Except bigger?
That's the last one. We're good.
Hey.
What the hell was that?
Easy. I got him. You're safe. I need you to tell me what you know about him. The guy who looks like me.
He... There was a party in one of the rooms. It was pretty wild. I'm not sure which room it was in.
You didn't attend?
No, I wasn't there. But it got way out of hand. Anyway, I heard that he went to the diner and there was a fight there or something. Maybe you could find out more from there. I got some keys that you could maybe use.
You just happen to have the keys, huh? Fine. I'll take a look. Stay here.
Like hell. I'm getting out of here as soon as you leave so I could close up this place and go home.
Emma, you really want to stay here in the light.
Yeah, thanks for the advice, but I'm not sticking around. Just go already, okay?
Are you okay?
I guess. Thanks for the help. Were those the... what do you call them? The Taken? What are they?
It's complicated. Short version, the darkness can take people over. That's why I had to destroy the oil derrick. Otherwise, they would have overrun the place.
Wow, I didn't think you'd actually do it. I mean, I didn't think it'd work. That's crazy.
Let me just try one more time at the risk of sounding like a broken record. It's bad out there. I don't want you hurt. You should stay put.
Yeah, while you turn this place into an inferno, run around shooting things up and play some kind of weird games with your psycho evil twin. Don't get me wrong, you're nice for a weirdo. I'm impressed as hell by all of this, but enough is enough. I seriously just want to get out of here, okay?
Nah, I get that. Can we pick up the... yeah, no. I like the fire rate on the pistol more than anything. We only get ammo and batteries. Oh. I really hoped we could get, flares. That would be nice. No. I don't want that. Oh, yeah, we were supposed to go to the diner. Well, weren't we supposed to find out which room that Scratch was in? Whatever. Ah, cool.
A poltergeist. Its existence is one of rage and hostility, and its very presence turns ordinary objects into deadly projectiles.
Shit!
Oh! Okay. Cool. Hey, I healed. Alright, let's see what got... That doesn't sound good. Oh, jeez. Yeah, this doesn't look good. Okay. I'm starting to actually be a little creeped out walking around in this... I don't know why, but old, like, 50s-style diners with no one in them are some of the most terrifying things to me. Wow, yeah, no, y'all have them.
Traces of violence. A callous midnight snack. A room key left carelessly behind. The man recognizes the enemy's handiwork.
I think these are keys for the motel rooms.
That's all of the motel rooms. Also, I saw something I could pick up back here. Did I? No. That's just blood. Like. Oh. What's
satellite
this?
And now this? That place might be involved.
Mount Red Tooth Observatory. Okay. I guess that's where we're gonna eventually head, and something's gonna bust out and try to kill me. Wow. I'm honestly shocked nothing happened.
Emma Sloan was a believer in a great many things, most of which were entirely fallacious. Emma Sloan, an innocent victim of his dark half. More collateral damage in the ongoing war. Damned by forces beyond her control, as much as by her own actions.
Oh, jeez. Well, we're not making it to Emma quick enough. I don't know if we could save her anyway. Because, I mean, there were screams after the cutscene, so... Let's see if we can do anything for her.
Damn it! Why didn't you listen?
Well, she did stay here. She didn't leave. She didn't go anywhere, Alan. Like, it's not that she didn't listen, it's your plan wouldn't have worked anyway. She just got screwed. that camera pan it does. Alright, maybe this one? Yup.
Michael Farabee. Dead. Tortured. Dressed in clothes that bore the name of a local observatory. A slim lead, but solid enough. It stirs something deep in his mind. He knows where to go now.
Ugh, goddammit.
The observatory. Hot on the heels of the Herald of Darkness, the Champion of Light forges on to see the stars.
Oh. Okay, so it's just gonna take me there.
An observatory. A place for a man to witness the magnificence of the universe. But such insights are not what the Champion of Light is looking for. He has come to find a weapon.
And what weapon would that be? Oh, we don't get to drive in this. But the driving was so good. Oh my god, I hate how he looks. Every time I see his face, I want to hit him. Right. That's all I can see, so... Hey, radio.
Welcome back, listeners. As you know, I'm Eddie Rodman, and I'm still talking to old gods of Asgard, who are doing their big comeback tour. How's that been going for you? Odin?
Splendid! I'm having the time of my life! You know, I didn't realize how much I missed that.
And what about you, Tor?
It's okay, you know.
Well, this must bring back a lot of memories.
Oh, yeah! It's wonderful to be back on stage. If it wasn't for my knee, I'd feel like a young man again.
Well, speaking of that, I hate to keep harping on this age thing, but I gotta tell you, I've heard your new songs, guys, and you sound really good.
Thank you.
And this may be a touchy subject, but to be blunt, you really don't sound, old. I mean the difference between your speaking voice and your singing voice, it's pretty striking.
What the hell are you talking about? You saying it's not us singing on that record?
What? What's he talking about?
No, I'm not saying that, guys, but I can't help noticing the difference.
Son, you're on
you device. Calling me a liar!
Oh, hey, let me just step in here for a moment, boys. Yeah, Eddie, they do sound different, but believe me, we're not talking Milli Vanilli here. These guys are the real deal. Why don't you come to the gig tomorrow night and see for yourself? Once they get on that stage, boom, things get real.
Really?
Believe me, they play like they're possessed. It's almost like magic. Look, you see my boys play, you see the old gods for real. These guys project a lot of power. They're not lightweights, you know what I'm saying?
All right, Barry, I'll see if I can make it. Now, let's take another quick break here, and after that, we'll play the new Old Gods of Asgard single. Don't you go away.
Weren't they supposed to play that after the last break, damn it? Oh. Hi, Poltergeist. Oh, yay, you broke all the lights. There's ammo and stuff back there, though, so that's fine. If I have to get into a knockdown, drag-out fight, it's fine, because there's ammo and batteries. I don't need it, so I'm not going to grab it, but it's nice to know. Why did that close? I'm a little bit paranoid and creeped out. This game is actually having an effect on me. I didn't think that happened. I know that's how you'd probably hold a shotgun, although... Let me see. I can't see his fingers. Does he have his fucking finger on the trigger? No, looks like he's actually practicing proper trigger discipline. That's not what I meant to do. But it just... That actually got me. A dumb jump scare sound got me. I am disappointed. Alright. There we go. Let's see if we have enough pages for this particular thing. Hunting rifle. We don't have enough. Authorized personnel only. Will that give us enough? No. God, no. Not even close. Okay, let's just continue then, huh? What was that? I do like that there's a slight soundtrack picking up.